Welcome to Friday Night Smackdown. And this is so big. The world's largest athlete, The Big Show. And the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Mark Henry's planted the seed in the past that he can stand toe-to-toe with The Big Show. No one else has done that to the world's largest athlete.
With the arm.
A quick punch to the gut.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh my gosh! He's wearing down the midsection. What a body shot.
Big Show into the headlock. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh man, talk about a hard landing.
A big fist to the gut. Knocked into the middle of next week. A quick punch to the gut.
I don't think so.
The strongest people to ever walk the planet. When he gets those big mitts on you, you're in trouble. An elbow. What a body shot. A big fist to the gut. A quick punch to the gut. Oh, what a painful kick.
Big Show.
Oh, man.
That'll leave a mark.
What a body shot. Right hand. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
What a powerful slam. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And again, the feet fly.
Big right hand.
Big Show goes behind.
Oh, mama!
When Big Show's motivated, it's
very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Watch it!
And he powers out.
A big fist to the gut. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
What an assault.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Not fast enough. Sleeper hold, and it looks like he's got it locked in pretty tight.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Mark Henry has the headlock.
A stiff shot with the elbow. A quick punch to the gut. What is this, a hockey match?
And the world's strongest man is back in this.
Big Show is just too strong. Watch it! Watch it! Mark Henry is just too strong to get caught in the move. Uh-oh! What a body shot!
Blocked! Controlling the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. A big fist to the gut.
Henry squeezing down on the head.
High elbow to the face.
And that punch lands hard. Working the midsection there.
Oh my, what a splash. Oh man, that is one way to bring down a giant. A quick punch to the gut.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Listen to the sound when the Big Show connects with a shot. Those big chops of his hit like frying pans.
And the closed fist lands again. Mark Henry into the headlock.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Mark Henry controlling the waist.
Ow!
With his strength, I'm not sure anybody wants to step into the ring against Mark Henry.
And there's a hard right hand.
Big Show from behind.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, right to the gut.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Mark Henry is like something out of science fiction. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
goes behind.
How many people are in this world, Michael?
I don't know. I think it's nearly 7 billion.
Well, think about this. Mark Henry is stronger than all of them.
And he's getting out of there. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. You are watching Friday Night Smackdown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years. Henry controlling the arm. Mark Henry controlling the waist.
What a body shot.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
A big fist to the gut. He's draining the energy out of his opponent here.
And he fights his way out.
Big Show countered it. A quick punch to the gut. He's got the sleeper locked in.
And he escapes the hold.
What an impact from that kick.
Too slow.
Into the sleeper hold. Cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping. Watch it!
And he powers out.
He's the world's largest athlete, and I think that says it all. 450 pounds of pure mean streak.
Oh my, another huge shot.
Uh-oh, now you've done it. You made Big Show mad.
And again he exits the ring.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
What a body shot. And he gets out of the way. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. What's the Big Show have to do to get back into this one, gang?
After all of these shots,
how awesome was that? Big Show!
Oh, wow!
Great move!
Ouch!
Big Show going for the cover.
Two, three!
Big Show wins. By God, what a force of nature!
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Here's your winner, the Big Show. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.